All right, we're here at the Hester Street Fair, and I'm standing here with Mary from Uzi. Kind of talk to us about these amazing pillows.
Well, I don't know. I wanted something to sleep with because I'm a single woman in Brooklyn, and it gets a little lonely here. So I made myself some pillows, and I thought that maybe other single people across America might enjoy them as well.
So let's talk about some of your design inspirations. Where do you get inspired?
Well, I'm originally from Denver, Colorado. So for this collection, I was kind of inspired by Southwestern American pottery.
Yeah.
So this is a little antelope that I found inside a bowl.
Yeah.
And then this is like we'd call this design Apache,
yeah,
like up of an Apache rug.
Okay.
And then this one we call Navajo.
Yeah.
So just some Native American stuff.
And these are, do you design all these prints and print them? And how does the process work?
These are silk screens.
Wow.
And then this is something called discharge paste. The discharge paste removes the black from the fabric.
Oh, I see. So this isn't, it's actually black fabric without the black in it.
Right, because you want the pillow to be soft.
Yeah.
So you don't want to feel a heavy, nasty ink against your skin.
Yeah.
The black inks are water-based inks,
yeah,
so it's not heavy plastisol. You don't feel like you're sleeping on a t-shirt.
Yeah. And why is it really important to support indie designers and to really look for special items that aren't mass-produced everywhere, you know?
Because you're supporting a person who's really trying to be creative, who's not having something mass-produced in China, who's trying to like do something kind of from their soul.
Yeah.
I sew all these things myself. I stuff them myself.
I think that it's really amazing when people get to know the stories behind all of these pillows.